Today, I'm going to give you 5 moves to score past the rim defender.